In this video, you'll see how to create a new business partner with additional relationships in Master Data Governance Cloud Edition. You'll see how to create a new organization, then add a contact person that already exists in the system, and, as an additional relationship, add an activity partner that is a new organization that doesn't exist in the system. You open the Manage Business Partners app from the Launchpad, and because you want to create a new organization, you select Create. You enter details like the name of the organization and the address and confirm your entries. On the Details page of the new organization, to add a new contact person for the organization, select Create in the Contact Person section. Save your entries before you proceed. In this example, the contact person you want to add already exists in the system, so you select the contact person from the partner ID list. You can enter the validity period for this contact person, and you can determine that this contact person is the standard contact person for the business partner. You can add details like the department, the function, the authority, and you can add a note. To add a workplace address, choose Create in the Workplace Address section. The Workplace Address page is pre-filled with the data you entered for the new business partner. If your organization has more than one address, you can choose one or all of the addresses as the workplace address of the contact person. You can add further details like the room number, the building, and communication details like the phone number and the email address. Select Apply and save your data. Back on the Business Partner page, you can see that the contact person has been added to the new business partner. You also want to add a new organization as an activity partner to your new business partner. To do so, you navigate to the Relationships section and select Create. You select Has Activity Partner as the relationship category and you choose Create Business Partner Organization to add a new organization as the activity partner. Fill in details like the name and the address of the new organization. Once you've confirmed your entries, you can determine the validity of this relationship or, like in this example, decide that it's valid indefinitely. Save your entries for this new relationship. Back on the Business Partner page, you can see that your new business partner now has one contact person that already exists in the system and a relationship with a new business partner as the activity partner. Save and submit your new business partner record with its relationships. This will create a process for the business partner record. In the process information, you can see the details of your new business partner, including the additional business partner you've added as the activity partner. The person responsible for the approval of new business partner records receives the process in their workflow inbox and can approve the new record, including its relationships.